Benjamin Harrison was an American politician who served as the 23rd president of the US. His height was 5 feet 6 inches or 168 centimeters. Martin Van Buren was a statesman who served as the 8th president of the US. His height was 5 feet 6 inches or 168 centimeters. William McKinley was an American politician who served as the 25th president of the US. His height was 5 feet 7 inches or 170 centimeters. John Adams was a founding father who served as the 2nd president of the US. His height was 5 feet 7 inches or 170 centimeters. John Quincy Adams was an American statesman and diarist who served as the 6th president of the US. His height was 5 feet 7, 1 to 2 inches or 171 centimeters. Ulysses S. Grant was an American military officer and politician who served as the 18th president of the US. His height was 5 feet 8 inches or 173 centimeters. Zachary Taylor was an American military leader who served as the 12th president of the US. His height was 5 feet 8 inches or 173 centimeters. James Knox Polk was an American lawyer and politician who served as the 11th president of the US. His height was 5 feet 8 inches or 173 centimeters. William Henry Harrison was an American military officer and politician who served as the 9th president of the US. His height was 5 feet 8 inches or 173 centimeters. Rutherford Burchard Hayes was a politician who served as the 19th president of the US. His height was 5 feet 8, 1 to 2 inches or 174 centimeters. Harry S. Truman was the 33rd president of the US. His height was 5 feet 9 inches or 175 centimeters. Millard Fillmore was the 13th president of the US. His height was 5 feet 9 inches or 175 centimeters. James Carter is an American politician and humanitarian who served as the 39th president of the US. He is 5 feet 9, 1 to 2 inches or 177 centimeters tall. Calvin Coolidge was an American attorney and politician who served as the 30th president of the US. His height was 5 feet 10 inches or 178 centimeters. Theodore Roosevelt Jr. was an American politician, soldier, and writer who served as the 26th president of the US. His height was 5 feet 10 inches or 178 centimeters. Andrew Johnson was an American politician who served as the 17th president of the US. His height was 5 feet 10 inches or 178 centimeters. Franklin Pierce was an American politician who served as the 14th president of the US. His height was 5 feet 10 inches or 178 centimeters. Dwight David Eisenhower was an American military officer and statesman who served as the 34th president of the US. His height was 5 feet 10, 1 power 2 inches or 179 centimeters. Thomas Woodrow Wilson was an American politician and academic who served as the 28th president of the US. His height was 5 feet 11 inches or 180 centimeters. Stephen Grover Cleveland was an American politician who served as the 22nd and 24th president of the US. His height was 5 feet 11 inches or 180 centimeters. Joseph Biden Jr. is an American politician who is the 46th and current president of the US. He is 5 feet 11, 1 for 2 inches or 182 centimeters tall. George Walker Bush is an American politician and businessman who served as the 43rd president of the US. He is 5 feet 11, 1 or 2 inches or 182 centimeters tall. Richard Milhouse Nixon was an American politician and lawyer who served as the 37th president of the US. His height was 5 feet 11, 1.2 inches or 182 centimeters. Herbert Clark Hoover was an American politician and humanitarian who served as the 31st president of the US. His height was 5 feet 11, 1.2 inches or 182 centimeters. William Howard Taft was the 27th president of the US, serving from 1909 to 1913. His height was 5 feet 11, 1 power 2 inches or 182 centimeters. Gerald Rudolph Ford Jr. was an American politician who served as the 38th president of the US. His height was 6 feet 0 inches or 183 centimeters. Warren Gamaliel Harding was an American politician who served as the 29th president of the US. His height was 6 feet 0 inches or 183 centimeters. James Abram Garfield was an American politician who served as the 20th president of the US. His height was 6 feet 0 inches or 183 centimeters. James Buchanan was an American lawyer, diplomat, and politician who served as the 15th president of the US. His height was 6 feet 0 inches or 183 centimeters. John Tyler was an American politician and lawyer who served as the 10th president of the US. His height was 6 feet 0 inches or 183 centimeters. James Monroe was an American statesman and a founding father who served as the 5th president of the US. His height was 6 feet 0 inches or 183 centimeters. Barack Hussein Obama II is an American politician who served as the 44th president of the US. He is 6 feet 1 inches or 185 centimeters tall. Ronald Wilson Reagan was an American politician and actor who served as the 40th president of the US. His height was 6 feet 1 inches or 185 centimeters. John Fitzgerald Kennedy was an American politician who served as the 35th president of the US. His height was 6 feet 1 inches or 185 centimeters. Andrew Jackson was an American lawyer, general, and statesman who served as the 7th president of the US. His height was 6 feet 1 inches or 185 centimeters. Bill Clinton is an American politician who served as the 42nd president of the US. He is 6 feet 2 inches or 188 centimeters tall. George Herbert Walker Bush was an American politician and businessman who served as the 41st president of the US. His height was 6 feet 2 inches or 188 centimeters. Franklin Delano Roosevelt was an American politician who served as the 32nd president of the US. His height was 6 feet 2 inches or 188 centimeters. Chester Alan Arthur was an American politician who served as the 21st president of the US. His height was 6 feet 2 inches or 188 centimeters. George Washington was an American founding father and politician who served as the first president of the US. His height was 6 feet 2 inches or 188 centimeters. Thomas Jefferson was an American statesman, diplomat, and founding father who served as the third president of the US. His height was 6 feet 2 1 to 2 inches or 189 centimeters. Donald John Trump is an American politician and businessman who served as the 45th president of the US. He is 6 feet 3 inches or 191 centimeters tall. Lyndon Baines Johnson was an American politician who served as the 36th president of the US. His height was 6 feet 3, 1 to 2 inches or 192 centimeters. Abraham Lincoln was an American lawyer and statesman who served as the 16th president of the US. His height was 6 feet 4 inches or 193 centimeters. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to the Datasets channel and support us on Patreon.